I'm Steve Cowie. I'm the pastor at New Life Baptist Church in North Allerton. One of the most exciting ventures that we've been involved in recent years here in North Allerton is the setting up of the Living Rooms. The Living Rooms is a charity of which the trustees are from the leading churches in our town. I'm the chair and was the pioneer of this new ministry. When Jesus said that we are the light of the world and that we should let our light shine, that others could see our good deeds and glorify our Father in heaven, I wonder what he really meant. Where does mission really take place? It takes place outside of the doors of our churches, in our communities, in our neighbourhoods. And the Living Rooms were set up as an outcome of a number of ministries that were developed at New Life over the last few years, working with those in need in our community, those with mental health problems, drug and alcohol problems. We helped set up a local food bank. We initiated the setting of street angels, and we've resourced our time in creating relationships with the community, with the police, with the local mental health services, with our councils, both local and county councils, with our housing associations, with our social services. And about 4 years ago, I had this vision of setting something up outside of the building, our church building, but in partnership with the other churches. In North Allerton, we have some fantastic relationships with the other major churches in town, and we regularly meet and do things together. And so when I had the idea of the Living Rooms, it was that we would be a community hub in the centre of North Allerton, outside of our church building. There would be a place that people could come and be ministered to. That developed into the Living Rooms being a collaborative venture with the other churches in town. So our charity is set up in such a way as the other leading churches are all trustees. So it's not a New Life Baptist Church venture now, it's a Churches Together venture. We call our churches together in North Allerton, one North Allerton, to evidence the fact that we're working in unity. The core of the Living Rooms is a mental health wellbeing cafe modelled on Renew Wellbeing, an initiative set up about 5 years ago by Ruth Rice at another New Life Baptist Church in Nottingham. And so people come into our building, which is a refurbished carpet flooring shop in the, right in the centre of North Allerton, where we have offices upstairs. I'm in that, one of those offices, our boardroom now. And people come in and they have coffee and tea and have conversations in the living rooms. We've set it out as a living room with a lovely kitchen that we've spent £25,000 refurbishing this property. So it really is a beautiful place to be. People come in, there's a kitchen table, they sit around, they do crafts, there's different crafts taking place each day. Because we use the five ways to well-being that are recommended by the NHS. So people are doing things and sharing their lives. Largely people who have issues with their well-being. At the heart of the Renew model is prayer. And so we've created a prayer room in the centre of this building, or not in the, physically in the centre, but at the centre of our activities, where at the end of every session, there's a time of prayer and people are invited to come into that. It's a more formal prayer, but a prayer based on scripture that people can engage with. In these premises are also based the Hambleton Food Share, our food bank. We also have links with our own Jubilee Debt Advice. And we have strong links with the NHS and local services. What we're doing here is letting our light shine, but not just as a church, but as the church in North Allerton, the Catholic Church, the Anglican Church, the United Reformed Church, the Methodist Church, and ourselves. And when I started this initiative that was launched just before COVID 2 years ago, I got the church leaders together and I managed to raise money through them. And as soon as the community knew what was happening, I found it easy to raise the money that was necessary to get this project off the ground. Within no time, I had £70,000 to be able to refurbish this property and to get this underway. We've had grants and money given to us from the Police and Crown Commissioner, from our council, from other local charities. And when we opened this building in December 19, it was opened with a great fanfare, with our chairman of our local council opening it, and we were on the pages of the local papers. We even had BBC Radio York coming down to talk about what we were doing. Mental health, poor mental health, well-being is a key issue for our society. And we believe that through the actions of Christians bearing the name of Jesus, that we can bring hope to our community. We're not overtly evangelizing during the daytime, but through our actions and through prayer, we are building bridges to our community. Right off opposite where I am now is a row of shops, and we have wonderful relationships with those shops now. The door is opened into that community where we can go and share our faith and talk about why we do these things. We have fantastic relationships with the police. The NHS are now wanting us to commission, to actually pay for us to run some additional services, such as our credibility. We're letting our light shine before others, so they may see our good deeds and glorify our Father in heaven. That's what the Living Rooms is all about. And if you want to know more, please contact me. Our website is currently under reconstruction, but you can contact me through a New Life Baptist Church. That's nlbc.org.uk. I'd be happy to show you around and let you see what God is doing in North Arlington through this wonderful initiative. The Bible tells us that where brothers and sisters dwell together in unity, there God commands the blessing. And I believe we have been abundantly blessed in lots of ways, not least of all with finance, despite the difficult times that we're in. And I believe that that's because God has blessed us by our working together in unity with the other churches in town. God bless you.